Scott Church here, Category1Games.com, bringing you a brief look at the All Good Things expansion set. Now, if you've never seen this, it's a 41-card set that covers the end of the Star Trek CCG. Now, Decipher put this out as a way to say thank you to its customers, and they put them out generally in game stores and not your normal CCG stores, because most of them had stopped buying product from Decipher for Star Trek by that time. The second edition set was either in the works or had already come out, and so why would a game store get first edition? The game had already died, and the last set, the motion picture, didn't really sell that well. And so why would they buy it? So most stores that actually bought this set were video game stores. Stores like Babbage's, Funko Land, EB Games, GameStop. This was before GameStop had bought all of these different games, game companies, and they were in malls. And so you could actually go into mall stores and find these box sets versus going into your regular gaming store where you probably gamed and not being able to find it. And that's exactly what I did. My local mall had about five of these. And I didn't know about this set when it actually first came out. I didn't discover this until about 2002, 2003, even though it had been out for a while by then. So I went to my local game store, and they had three of them there. And I bought all three. This was, I believe, a Babbage's or an EB Games. I can't remember. And so I went back about a week later, and they had two more, so I bought those two. So I was able to buy five of these box sets. Now, they came in nice anthology-sized boxes, and they were put out in very limited supply. I can't remember the packs that were with these, but it did include these 41 cards. And so I took my five that I had received, and I was looking on eBay, and eBay had them at about $250 at the time. So I believe the retail on this was only like $25 to $40. So I took my copies of this and I sold them on eBay to pay for that college semester, basically. So I basically had my college semester paid for by finding some of these, which was really nice. And so these cards that I'm showing you now are on my website currently. Some of them have already been sold, because I put them on the website first, and because of that, I wanted to show you a full set before I started filling these orders. And so some of the orders are delayed an extra day, just so I could get this filmed. I apologize to that. There's only two of you that are really affected by that. But there's more of these cards that have been sold since then. And so I've got the full 41 cards here now, and I just wanted to show them off, and so people could see what they looked like in person. They're actually really nice cards. This stack here that I'm showing you is all near mint. The stack that I showed you first was in slightly played condition, or lightly played, whatever you want to clarify that as. We're actually changing our grading standards to match that of TCG player. So that way, I believe it's now lightly played instead of slightly played, is what I've been calling it. So anyways, these are in excellent condition. These ones here in front of you. The other stack was slightly played, or lightly played, and these, if they're not already sold, whichever ones you're looking for, are currently on our website, category1games.com. You can go check it out. This is the All Good Things set, and this is Scott Church. Thank you very much. Please like this video, share it, comment, help us out here on YouTube, so that way it's worth it for us to continue to make these videos.